11th race pacers are in behind the gate. They're in motion.
And they're off the outside. The 6L Al leaves along the inside of the 1 Symmetron between horses. It's the 2 Emma Current 2 outside. The 4 French Gem is 4th, getting away 5th is Shannon Awesome into the turn 6th. That's a look, Jack. Early trailer is Northern Hill. Phil rounds the turn, they move over toward the quarter mark. Holding the lead for now is LL on the inside. Racing 2nd is Symmetron, parked on the outside. 3rd is French Gem, racing in 4th. That's I'm a Current 2. 5th is Shannon Awesome. The field rounds the turn. They'll reach the opening quarter station in 28 and 1/5. Into the lane for the first time. Up from the outside, French Gem now to take command from LL. Racing 3rd is Symmetron, 4th is I'm a Current 2. Pacing in 5th, that's Shannon Awesome. 6th is Look Jack of the trailer. It is Northern Hill. Move by the 3/8 mile point, they let into the clubhouse turn, it's French Gem with the lead. LL is there 2nd, racing in 3rd, that's Symmetron. 4th on the inside is I'm a Current 2. Shannon Awesome follows in 5th, next comes Look Jack in 6th. And the trailer is Northern Hill. Over to the halfway point, French Gem takes him there in 59 seconds. They'll head to the backside with LL in 2nd, Symmetron 3rd. I'm a Current 2 is 4th, first down 5th, here comes Shannon Awesome. Following that cover is Look Jack of the trailer with Northern Hill. Down the backside, they roll to the 5/8. French Gem continues to lead it. Up on the outside to challenge now. Here comes Shannon Awesome, racing in 3rd is LL. 4th with the cover is Look Jack, racing 5th and Symmetron. The outside 6th is I'm a Current 2, and the trailer is Northern Hill. Into the turn, they move toward 3/4. They're on even terms. French Gem on the inside, Shannon Awesome on the outside, off 3/4 in 129. Shannon Awesome now gets a half length to the good. On the outside, Look Jack is in position. Up on the outside, here comes I'm a Current 2 on the inside. French Gem tires, trying to get out now as LL as they turn for home. New leader is Shannon Awesome. Look Jack's gonna try to pick him up in the lane. Far outside, it's I'm a Current 2. Through the stretch, it's Shannon Awesome on the inside. Look Jack on the outside, it's Look Jack drawing clear. Time for the mile, 158 and 1.
5, 3, 2, and 6. The numbers in that one, I believe. That's Pallone getting a nice cover trip. Ducks Look Jack off the pace, forces a good trip, and comes on, wins it rather handily.
The winner of the 11th, number 5, Look Jack, owned and trained by Terry Long of Marietta. Dave Pallone gets the winning drive. Look Jack, a 4-year-old stallion by Look Sharp, records his 3rd win of the year. Home tonight in 158 and 1/5.
The winning trifecta of 5-3-2, $292.40. And the pick threes this evening, 145, 147, $185.80.